I know my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I work
so love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Ta ta, touch me like you do.
Hey guys, it's Super Sisters.
And today I'm here with Maddie.
Hi!
She's in a couple of our videos before. And we're going to be doing some dares and challenges. We asked you guys on the Super Sisters Instagram page and some on my page, my regular account, some dares and challenges that you wanted us to see. So we wrote some down and we're going to try to do some of them for you without dying. So we couldn't do some of them because we don't have the materials at our house, at her house to do it. So we're just going to improvise a little bit and do some dares and challenges for you guys, and hopefully we will not die.
Okay, so here are some that we're going to be doing. The China's Laugh Challenge, but we're going to put water in our mouth, so it's like we can spit it everywhere. Prank call, so on my phone, we're going to prank call people. Snow Challenge, 7-second challenge, and we're going to try to do egg roulette, but we don't know if we're going to yet.
No, just like regular.
Egg challenge, yeah.
Yeah, the egg challenge, so we're going to be, we're just going to go ahead and get started with the video.
Just make room when you dodge in traffic, cause you gotta take a dump. No matter how good you drive, you'll always hit a bump. But you will get home now sooner or later, but cross your fingers that you have toilet paper. You're stuck in traffic, your palms will sweat.
Cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning.
Maddie loses, I win. That was our first challenge.
She took my phone.
Let's get ready for the second one.
Okay.
We're gonna prank call.
Okay, so now we're doing prank calls and we're gonna do it on my phone because she's videotaping with her phone. So, yeah.
I know it.
Okay, I don't care. Okay, so first we're gonna do
our friend.
Our friend Julia and see if she picks up. Because.
Oh, wait, what are we doing? I'll
come up with something. I know, I will. Do you know Maddie?
Yeah.
Okay, because she left this phone at the grocery store.
What?
It says that's the name on her phone, and she left this at the grocery store.
Is this a prank call?
No.
Oh, well, yeah, it's my friend.
Okay. It's a prank. Okay, see ya.
Hung up.
Well, that worked really good. She actually answered.
You want to prank call someone else?
Yeah.
So thank you. Sorry, we had to prank call
Julia.
You.
Okay, now I'm gonna do.
We should have told her that you were, that she was in our video.
Oh yeah. She just hung up right away. So you're in our video, Julia.
You're in our video. Congratulations.
Do Christian. Hi, Kirsten. I left my science paper at school.
Okay.
So, could you just give me the answers?
Oh, so do you want, like, me to send, like, a picture of it to you or something?
No, because I'm just, like, really confused overall. I mean, on the project and everything, like, it just really confuses me. So I was wondering if you could just give me the answers.
So, can I, like, send it to you
in a little? Kirsten, I feel really bad. This is a prank call.
It's me, Ella, and Maddie.
What?
We're filming for Super Sisters. Okay, so next up is the snow challenge.
Oh, my God, song.
You actually can't get it out!
Okay. Oh my God, Tom. Oh my God, we're gonna freeze.
Wait,
let me get my towel ready.
Oh my God, Ella, just put it right there.
Wait, it's not unfolded.
Just put it right there.
I can't get my gloves on.
Oh my God, stop being such
an idiot. I have socks on, gloves on. Shorts.
Yeah, we get it.
All right, ready, set, close. Okay, it's sharp, it's like icy.
Oh my God!
Oh my God, my socks are cold! My socks are cold! Get the light in the snow!
Oh my god, it's my eyes.
Okay, so this is our last challenge, and we have peanut butter, and we're gonna be putting this on our face because we can't think of anything else, and we can't do the egg challenge. Oh my God.
Can I just cover it? Can we just go one at a time? Oh my God, ready?
We should make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich on our face.
No, idiot.
You're jelly?
Yes.
No, we should do peanut butter, jelly, sandwich. All right, to this side.
One. You guys should put peanut butter on your face, then jelly, then
yeah. That's literally what she just said. You ready?
Wait.
Oh my God. There's actually peanut butter on my face. It feels really weird.
We did this a while ago when we were in like fourth grade.
Oh my God, it's actually like on my face. This feels so weird. The things we do for you guys.
No, not on that side.
On everything.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do.
No, you put the jelly on this side and that on this side, and then you put the bread
on
the
middle. Oh my God, no, you're doing the whole face at lunch.
I'm just doing it.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. It's my video.
Oh my God, I have it in my hair.
I'm gonna have to take a shower.
I'm the one that's like making this video the mom diggity. Oh my God, what is that?
It's like hair in it.
No, it's just like a random like glob of peanut butter.
That's disgusting.
Yeah.
It's a nice face mask, you guys.
Oh my God, this feels so smoothing. Oh my God.
Fatty, you look ridiculous.
Oh my God, I hate this so much.
Your idea.
Hi, Winnie.
Hi, Winnie.
Just the dog.
Just the dog.
It's just the dog, don't worry.
Get it on your nose. This is gonna be such a pain taking this off.
Oops.
When you just eat it. Wait, I need to get something.
Okay. There. So I covered my face. Oh my God.
Yeah, we're making a sandwich.
Oh my God, I can't get my hair covered in peanut butter.
Sandwich. Grace is allergic to peanut butter.
Well, that sucks.
I'll come home with a face of peanut butter and make her lick it. Kill her. Careful.
I'm going like this. Oh my God, it all fell on my hand. It's gonna fall off of my face.
Wait, excuse me.
I hope you know that. Have to do it all.
Wait, back it up.
We both did half of our faces.
No, you did like whole your face. You did like a beard. Wait, Santa Claus?
Yes, I am.
Not my jelly.
Oh my God, it's freezing. Oh jeez.
Oh my God, no Winnie.
Oh, you saved that. That works best.
Oh, it's gonna be really sticky.
Yeah, it's not my idea. We are like the best friends of the century.
Why are you putting it on your mouth?
I didn't get air alert.
Careful there, rodeo.
Oh, rodeo.
Why are you putting, you're mixing like the peanut butter and jelly together.
Isn't that what normal people do in their sandwich? What?
Nothing.
No need to come in here.
We know. Yeah.
Okay. All right, now we need a piece of bread. A rotten bread. Rotten piece of bread.
Yeah, you know there's not
rotten
bread.
Yeah, I know. Excuse me, Wednesday. So this is my finish. Half finish. Got the peanut butter and the jelly. Looks really good.
Maddie just looks like a mess. Maddie looks like
a mess. Got
like a beard.
It's a good ball. Maddie? Madison?
Madison?
Wait.
Why do you put everything at the front of your mouth?
Eat me for lunch. We need a patron.
Don't do the duck face. Serious.
On a jelly sandwich.
It's supposed to go in the trash.
I don't care.
So this is your finish.
So let's go wash our face.